our mother.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hel must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hel, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I gotta...
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Come on.
Wait, I think I see Baldur up ahead.
This room, feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
You never have to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes. Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
Like that. Son, trust me. In time, you will thank me. You will thank me.
Come on.
No. Yes. I won't. Come on. Ruin my life.
Honey, we can figure this out. Trust me, I know.
No.
What you did to me.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon. to do after I kill you.
Who's that?
We must hurry.
entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. Done enough.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do.
And perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Father, think.
Cut the sails loose. So now, we're pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind? We're floating! The heat from the fire! We're actually floating!
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge sky lantern.